checking in, everybody. How are you doing? Well, it's weird from behind. Is it a show? Yeah.
What does it do for you?
It's a kink of mine. So you guys are all indulging me. This is not usually how it works. But it's been such a long tour. And I've been away. And I have this kink about people watching me from behind. So we had this awesome photographer who came the last time we played Boston headlining. It was like, it was right after the lockdown, COVID, and then we went out and we played. And she's like, can you take pictures? It was great. And her best pictures were from the position you're in. You're in. My mind is crazy. Anyway, she would shoot and then the fucking audience, and it looked great, except that my asshole was like eating my pants. So every picture was like my ass, and it just looked like a fucking, like, you remember in Superman when the earth started to crater and Lois Lane went and her car went in and he had to fly around the earth backwards to make it all back? My ass looked like the place Lois's car was stuck in. And it was crazy because I don't really have an ass. I just have like two legs, they meet, and they're like, oh, shit. But it was crazy because it was like cratering. And so every shot, I'm like, this is a great, oh, God. And they were white pants, and it just looked fucked up. And I just want a little bit of an ass, is what I'm saying. Because it would have kept everything so buoyant. How's it going? I feel like I should sing a couple songs to you guys directly, but give me a sec. I'm just gonna get back to this. And luckily, I'm trying to keep my ass loose. Now, that's sexy. I mean, it kind of is, but you know, it's Jesus. I just don't want to. I have this silk in these pants. These fucking pants. They're made of like tough skin. And when things get going, I'm just like, crawl up. I feel so close to you all. Some of you like just saw me once and came up, I did the line, you're like, I saw you this summer with Matt's Bugs Bunny. You didn't talk about your asshole. Or your penis.
Welcome to the show, kid.
All right, here's the sing-along part. You're gonna go like this. We're gonna break the room up. This side. You're gonna go like this. Right? You look like you're not gonna do it. You wanna switch sides? You gonna, what happened?
I was on the other side last night.
Well, this is a better side. Tonight you're gonna fucking show them how it's done. Let's just try this real quick. I'm gonna look right at you, and if you don't sing, my pants are gonna eat you.
Thank you.
he said, tell him all I'm in the deep end saying, 'cause I got music inside my head. You ain't too proud to swim or drown now, baby. Ain't too proud to sink or see it through. She said, everybody wants to be with me. Yeah, I got all I need, all I need. Feel invincible, with my headphones on. Everybody posts from magazines. It's all just noise to me. Feel invincible. Ticket lottery. Oh, 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 hey, new world, same old crowd. Good things whisper, bad things shout. But I don't hear.